Coming up next, a couple of words tonight.